night training. Yeah. Woo. Yeah, Yankees are up 2-0.
2-0, everybody.
You have 6 inches of travel.
That one does not have lights.
I'm gonna switch chairs. Wish I could say that's never happened, but.
What are you looking to do, Jeff?
Once it's gold or orange, you're in seating functions.
Look at that thing, tackle.
Now, that one, you can't stand up on the front.
Okay.
Okay. So
don't try it.
You can try. It's going to be horrible.
We're going to have a seat. There we go. What you do, if you stand gently, now it's okay. But if you actually lean forward,
or,
at some point, depending on your weight, it'll tip. It doesn't lock. But that does have some inherent stability based on the torsion springs, but it depends on the weight, the position of the person. Yeah.
Now, so what if I was to go half on this one, half off?
It'd be fine.
Whoa.
Mm-hmm.
No, it's a pretty smooth transition, really. So the only thing the Roby does.
Now,
look at
if
that
you want to come off
further
different, we suggest this for 2.5 3 inch curve. You want to come off a 5 inch curve with this.
Right.
Those torsion springs will pull that down and it will
step
down.
Mm. Yep. They have 6 inches of travel all the way down.
Yep.
So they do a little better at that. Marginally better on the climb, but you don't get stability lock. And I think on the climbing, it's just because of the rearward weight bias.
Uh-huh.
Some people say it goes a little